I sincerely believe that the pandemic revealed a lot of vulnerabilities that the sector had. So to start with, our contracts are very loose with the buyers. Only 44% buyers actually offer LCs. The rest is all done by TTs. And you know, it's all very contractual. So we need to be sure what we are offering to the buyers and what the buyers are offering to us. At another point, there is extreme vulnerability also in the receivables area. At any point in time, Bangladesh has $8 billion worth of receivable. That we need to be more careful, and our risks should be underwritten. So a credit risk guarantee scheme is something that we would really like to implement and take forward. Bangladesh has a lot of green factories, so almost 500 are on their way to becoming LEED certified. And out of the top 10 best factories in the world, the top 9 are in Bangladesh, because we do have green factories, but we don't have green prices. So our slogan for all times is going to be hashtag go human, go green. I mean, while you support a product from Bangladesh, you support the worker. And that is a feeling that we want to instill in every responsible consumer in the post-COVID world.